fall went really well for all of us. Our freshmen did amazing. When we went to Arizona, which was a really competitive invite with a lot of good teams, they both went, I believe, 3-1. And the rest of us did really well. We beat a lot of players we've never beaten before and a lot of teams we've never won any matches against, which is really good for us. So it was a really great fall for the whole team.
We did all right. You know, it was a tough kind of up and down fall. I think we worked hard and got some good results, but you know, obviously we're working on continually improving in this program, and that level of competition has gotten a lot higher in the last couple of years. So I think we had some real bright spots, and you know, we have a lot of areas that we learned that we needed a lot of work on. So we're excited to get moving forward in the spring.
A lot of us had little things we individually needed to work on, so we all took time to do that on our own, and as well as head as a team, and especially doubles, we needed to work on that. So we found new partnerships and played a lot of double sets to get ready for spring.
This year in particular, our home schedule is absolutely fantastic. I mean, being able to open with a program as good as Gonzaga kind of gets us excited early on, and then starting, I think, the whole first month, first four matches at home I don't think we've ever probably done that. So we're pretty excited to be home in front of our fans and in familiar territory, and also playing some really, really good programs that will probably end up nationally ranked. So we're excited about that.
It's nice to be here so that we can have our fans who will hopefully help distract the other team and help us play better and win.